Things you'll need to make DIY succulent wall planter. 1. Succulent, 2. A tape to measure, 3. Chicken wire, 4. A hammer, 5. Nails, 6. A pencil or marker, 7. Glue, 8. Succulent potting mix, 9. 4 equal size thick sticks or frame molding to make frame, 10. Moss, optional, 11. A piece of board to adhere behind the frame, 12. Staple gun, 13. Pincer or wire cutter. Step 1. Make a frame by joining the pieces of wood. Step 2. Measure and cut the ply board or picture frame board to cover the frame from behind according to the dimensions of the frame. Once you join it to the frame with nails and glue, stick a plastic bag or film over it to make your vertical succulent wall waterproof. Step 3. Evenly spread the soil in your frame. Stop filling just before the soil reaches the edge of the frame. Step 4. Before fixing the chicken wire on your succulent wall planter, distribute moss over the soil and put succulents to see and adjust them according to colors, shapes and sizes. This is fun. Once you have found the ideal location for your small plants, remove them again. Step 5. Attach the chicken wire using a staple gun on the edges of the frame. You can skip this step if you want, but chicken wire is used to support the succulents and soil. Step 6. Now plant the succulents. Skip this step if you are planting them from cuttings, but if you are planting potted succulents, you may need to cut chicken wire mesh to create a few small planting holes to transplant succulents with the help of a pincer or wire cutter. Step 7. Poke holes in the soil and then gently tuck the plants in and close the hole and mist the soil to moisten it. Position. Keep the succulent wall planter on a table, near a windowsill, in your living room, somewhere where it will receive some sun or indirect sunlight. You can also hang it on the wall, but for this, you'll need to attach a picture hanger to your frame. Watering. Spray water on your vertical succulent wall to keep the soil slightly moist in the next few days. Once established, water only when the substrate is slightly dry. Be attentive to it and observe when the plants need water.